The best woodland painkiller is right here. Let me introduce you to ghost pipe or Indian pipe, Monotropa uniflora. This is not a mushroom, it's actually a flowering plant, but it doesn't depend on light for photosynthesis. As you see, it doesn't have any chlorophyll, it's not green at all. It gets its energy from the photosynthesis from the trees that are around it, and its nutrients from the mitochondria, the fungi, underneath the ground. You just need to cut 3 to 4 small stalks and put it immediately in a menstruum. Right here I have 100 proof vodka, and keep it there as a tincture for 4 weeks. It helps with physical and emotional pain, anxiety, and it even helps you sleep better.